So 2K has decided to release some screenshots of Duty 2K22. As you can see on the screen, these are screenshots of Edge. And let me tell you, this is way better than his Duty 2K20 model. Sure, the graphics look good and all. I care about his gameplay. I plan on not getting the game until like Friday because Duty 2K20 traumatized me.
I wouldn't even get my hopes up. If he comes, he comes.
Well, he actually made his debut tonight. Well, they changed their minds.